A gleaming glassy ocean under a sky of gray. A tide that dreams of motion, or moves as the dead may. A bird that dips and wavers over lone waters round, then with a cry that quavers is gone, a spectral sound. The brown sad seaweed drifting far from the land, and lost. The faint warm fog unlifting, the derelict long tossed, but now at rest, though haunted by the death-scenting shark, whose prey no more undaunted slips from it, spent and stark.